85-83 Drexel. Taylor looking over to his coach first. Bounces it again. Puts it up. Comes out long. Relaford with a rebound. Puts it up. Misses the shot. Comes down to Kayvon Allen. And the Dragons win it. Yes, the Drexel Dragons win it. Three overtimes to get this one done, but the Drexel Dragons finish it out and get the win. 85-83 is your final score.